Every day there are 500 million views of how-to videos on YouTube. Everything from how to solve a quadratic equation to how to weld to how to bake a souffle to how to play the piano, on and on and on. We've never had, historically, that kind of availability of training and education available to everyone for free. So there's a huge resource out there. People can pick up skills. It's just, do they pick up the skills that are the right skills, that are productive skills, marketable skills? That's where we could use a little guidance, I think. So now we're seeing demand for workers going up, but everybody wants somebody with 5 years experience. And there aren't necessarily those people with 5 years experience. And to get the experience, they really need to get it on the job, because that's going to be the most effective place to do it. They're going to have to help on the training side, and they're going to have to pay prevailing market wages. So I do see quite positive possibilities for using technology for the purposes of education and training. But outside the classroom, anything you have to give up working for, going to college, going to community college, that's very, very expensive, because you're foregoing the wage you would otherwise have. You can't say, I'm going to learn at the beginning of my career and coast the rest of the time. It's got to be on the job learning all the way through. And this is true not just for technology, but for any kind of business. You've really got to work closely with the businesses, with the employers, to get people meaningful training.